Pascal? Is that you?
9S? Yes, it is me. Many apologies for the sudden transmission. I heard that you were searching for the missing child, yes? Well, if you would, please consider this a personal request from myself as well. Go find the child as quickly as you can. She's such a good little girl, and so fond of her sister. She's probably somewhere around the desert at the moment. That's where she's likely to find the dented plate her sister needs.
Got it.
Thank you so much. And please be careful, all right?
Is that?
Right. Let's get her back to Pascal's village.
How'd you get lost out here anyway?
I was looking for my sister's card, but then I got scared. I couldn't move.
Oh, come on now. Don't cry. Did you at least find what you needed?
Yeah. She'll be happy, right?
I'm sure she will. But I bet she'll be even happier to see you back home safe and sound. The desert. It's just an area that lost all its vegetation due to a lack of precipitation. This caused lasting changes in the soil, which means plants aren't able to...
What's soil?
Soil? It's dirt. Ground. The stuff we're walking on? Wind is just a force caused by changes in temperature and atmospheric pressure and... Huh. That's actually a hard question now that I think about it. Kinda deep, really. I mean, where does the wind blow from? What do you think, 2B?
Don't know, don't care.
Machines can't really make children. Neither can androids, now that I think about it.
Yeah, but how do you make them?
2B? Little help here?
Huh? You're the chatty one. Work it out.
Oof.
Mr. Wayne, you gotta tell me how you make children.
Wow, it's getting late. Let's get you home already. Well, that was exhausting.
Yep.
Thank you.
A2B, I've been thinking about something.
What?
Do you think this fellow is being a little too, I don't know, glorified?
That's certainly one way to put it.
Oh, requested material obtained.